Bounce you out. You're clear. Stay in like that. The one bounce you out. Now watch him.
How did Elliott Sadler get back on the road and not lose any ground? He's going to have a chance to win this race.
If he pulls high.
Joey Logano gets turned. Elliott Sadler drives through.
They're crashing
big time.
They're looking at, because I never saw the caution lights come on. And the only thing I can think of is that NASCAR would have deemed the caution lights came on before they got to the start finish.